Hello friends, on September 23rd, Romy Schneider would have turned 82. On this occasion, Google dedicated a doodle to the legendary actress. Today's doodle celebrates the 82 birthday of the Austrian-born actress Romy Schneider, a legendary star of the European cinema between the 1950s and the early 80s. Schneider garnered international acclaim for her charismatic and provocative performance in more than 60 feature films throughout her storied career. Now let's know more about Romy Schneider. Romy Schneider was born Rosemary Margrethe Albrecht Retti on this day in 1938 in the Austrian capital of Vienna and moved to Germany as a young child. Following in the year footsteps of two generations of professional actors in her family, she appeared in her first feature film alongside her mother by the age of 15. 3 years later, Schneider earned a big break when she landed the role of the titular Empress in the Austrian historical drama Sissi. The film was a major hit and along with two sequels established Schneider as one of Europe's brightest new stars. To the dismay of many in Germany, the young actress moved to Paris, France in 1958 in part of to distance herself from the Sissi trilogy and pursue a bold transition to more serious roles. Over the following decades, she worked with some of the world's top directors and redefined herself as a prolific force in the international cinema. For her performance in Important Sist Amor in 1975, Schneider became the very first recipient of the César Award for the Best Actress, one of French cinema's most prestigious prize, and she won the honor again for 1978 for An History Simple, that is a simple story. Happy birthday, Romy Schneider, and thank you for helping to bring the decade of timeless stories to life.